Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to change your Riot ID tag. All you have to do is pretty much go ahead into the League of Legends website. It's pretty simple. You log in with your Riot info. And once you're done with that, you pretty much go ahead into the top area right here. Go ahead to the drop down and then click settings. You just have to log in again. Log in with your info again. Just put the same password. Now, this is a Riot account, so any doesn't matter if you're playing TFT or League of Legends or Runeterra or Valorant. You just all log in with the same username and password. Once you're here, you just go ahead into Riot ID and you change it right here. You can put whatever you want. You can put text in here, or you can put numbers up to 4 digits. Sorry, it's actually up to 5 digits. And it doesn't. There's no. I'm pretty sure there's no like limit, but you can even have 1 digit. I'm pretty sure, but you can choose to randomize it as well. But I'll just leave it here because this is what matches this username. Once you're done with this, now this will change pretty much in all your games, all Riot games in the social panel. Now you can use that to add your friends using this direct ID. You can be shared with them. And in Legends of Runeterra, this will be your name, the top, the first portion of it. And also in the mobile app for the chat, it'll also be that name as well. Also in Valorant and Runeterra, it'll all be the same. Except for in League of Legends. League of Legends has a different IGN, so yeah. And that's pretty much it. It's pretty simple. That's all you have to do. Bye.